Jewelries are every girl's best pal. Whether college going or working women, ornaments add to the beauty and charm. But do you get your jewelries entangled with each other? After all, they love each other so much. Well, here I am, Namrata, sharing some ideas to better organize your ornaments.
Every girl owns a range of jewelries. Whether it's neck pieces, earrings or bangles. Keeping them organized has always been a challenge. To save time and make it easy, I discovered something wow, and that is low cost and so useful. Here it is, this magical satin jewelry pouch with several ziplocks and sections inside to help hold all sort of fragile, light and heavy ornaments. Now, let's get started with the organization demo. The bangles takes a lot of space, so big ziplocks can hold them safely. All the necklaces, especially heavy ones, can get into another big section. You can use the smaller pouches for organizing earrings and tiny trinkets. If you have any neck piece or jewelry that has tendency to entangle or break, keep them into a separate pouch. Many sections carefully crafted, keeping in mind the type of jewelries we use, gives us ample options to keep our assets safely and organized. I prefer to keep my basic cosmetics like lipsticks, nail paints, compact, comb also handy in this bag while traveling. Just keep this pouch in your handbag or traveling bag and you are good to go. I am giving the link of this affordable bag in the description box below. Alternatively, you can use cloth hangers to hang your necklaces too. Easy to store and get your hands on. I also use the sides of my mirror to hang my earrings and neck pieces of regular use. It makes the mirror look pretty and comes handy when in hurry. If you own one such dressing mirror with carvings, give it a try and I'm sure you will love it.
Hope this video about organizing jewelries makes your life even more beautiful. I would love to hear from each one of you. So keep me posted in the comment box below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, stay